Hello, hi, everyone. We're here with the Thursday morning coffee or water or breakfast.
Or wine.
And, no.
No. Maybe last night.
And I do have my two daughters, Tracy and Debbie, with. You
Hello.
Guys want to say hi.
Hi.
We have all been at virtual conventions all week, and we are very, very thrilled to be able to give you some information about the new XP2 Luminaire. And we're going to show some beautiful things about it. So they were pretty excited. They've been taking classes, and I wanted them to come in and say hi to you before we get started
and
with
what,
the
what
product.
Did we want to? We wanted to make an announcement.
Yes. I know. Go
we're,
ahead.
We're going to do a virtual class that's right. going to have a launch of all this new product. We're probably going to do it in a couple weeks.
Yeah.
We're not sure exactly of the date yet, but it's going to be something you
want to miss. You don't want to miss this, you guys.
So when we do have the exact date, we will get it out to you.
And everything that's new in the industry,
yeah,
because we have basically everything in the industry,
will
be right here.
Right here. New product.
Yes.
Right
same channel. Don't go anywhere.
Don't go anywhere.
Same channel.
Yeah.
Okay.
And all the gift with purchases that come
okay.
with it.
So, all right. So I'm going to explain a little bit about Luminaire 2, and I guess you're going to.
Yes. We're going back to what we were doing.
Okay.
Yes.
Bye, everyone.
Bye. Enjoy your coffee.
Now, what I wanted to show you today is some of the features on the Luminaire 2. This is the advanced embroidery and quilting machine that has just absolutely taken the sewing market by storm. There's the revolutionary new stitch vision technology that I'm going to show you. I'm going to come around and actually show you with a pen. There's the endpoint stitching. Ooh, wait till you see. Do you know what endpoint stitching? Let me see if I can get this on the camera. Can you see that? It looks something like what we've had before.
Snowballs.
Right, it's called the snowball. It's not the snowman, it's called the snowball. And I'm gonna show you something about that in a little bit. There's also the large embroidery hoops and large embroidery area, of course, that is going on. There is a huge space, 13.1 from needle to the arm, which is a huge opportunity for you that are garment constructors to get your garments in there, and those of your quilters to put your big king-size quilts in. There's the large 10.5 built-in LCD display, and that is just, the lighting is just spectacular. And there's a lot of other things. I'm not going into it in detail because I will in a few minutes. There's the expandable library, and so now we have a new category of embroidery designs, over 50 of them, that includes borders and sashing and just some real fun things. Actually, last week I showed you the unicorn that we did and superimposed a design over it. This was done in the with the new stitches. There is the My Stitch mobile app, and I love it. It's not just, in the past we've had it where it was show when you are sewing, and you could be in front of your TV, or it could be doing dinner, and it would show you where you are. Now, it still does that with some added features, but it also has an app where you can import your design into your phone and click on it, and voila, it will be right on your screen. So that is a huge new thing that is coming up with the apps. The My Design Center decorative fills have got new spills, and there's something very, very new in the edit screen. And I'm going to show you that on the screen in a moment. And then there's the exclusive quilt embroidery features. And like I said, there's five new quilt sash fills that you can do both. Some of them single and double embroidery, which is two colors, which will be just, and even triple stitch, which is just really cool. So we're going to be, rather than go into all of this, I'm going to go ahead and show you some of the things we've done. Of course, we still, one of my very, very favorites is the new scan board. And this is one that was done. I don't have the drawing, but we did do the drawing and then we did the little towel on it. There is a wonderful, I call it, it's 10 5/8 by 10, and it's almost 11 by 11, bigger than you can possibly imagine. And there's a 5.5 by 7, there is a 4 by 4, and then the huge hoop that I really could step in and step out of. So that's a wonderful thing to have available. Now, I want to show you a couple of things that I don't think that I could do as well as my guest person on here, and that's Kim Novak, who's the head of education for Brother. For those of you that already own a Luminaire 1 I don't want you to be disappointed. Guess what? You don't have to buy a new machine unless you want two of them. You are going to be able to get this Luminaire 2 with our new upgrade. And we have put a package together for you that you will not want to refuse because it's really a phenomenal one. I want to show you something about this. I'm going to see if you can see that. I don't know if you can see it up close. It might be a little dark or light. Let me put this over here. What's different about this? See the hexagon there? That sashing has actually been done on the machine, and it is absolutely perfect. The same way with the outside borders on the yellow quilt that's on here, it's perfect, and that's part of the new upgrade. There is the endpoint stitching function that I've been talking about, the new upgrade for the app, and many, many new designs, lots of things that are in there. So this upgrade that we normally, lots of times when Brother does this and they come out with a new machine, they know that they're loyal people that have had their machine prior. They don't want to leave you in the dust. They're allowing you to go ahead and get this upgrade. So guess what else they came up with? This is most unbelievable thing they've done. I can't even tell you. We are all so excited about it. It's a magnetic hoop, but it's different than you've ever seen before. You can see there's little pieces around it that clamp on, and you don't have to re-hoop your fabric, especially if you've got a big king-size quilt. You can just keep going and going and going. So we know that this is going to be one of the best packages that have ever been out there. So to reward you people that have been such loyal customers to us, we are putting these two packages together, the magnetic hoop and this wonderful, wonderful upgrade upgrade two to the Luminaire. Now you're going to say, well, how much is this going to be? I will guarantee you, you can't even fathom why we have put this together. And we're putting an ad out that's going to be sent out to you soon. The whole entire package is going to, with both of them, are going to be $8.99. Instead of one, you're going to get two for $8.99. And we've even thrown in, and we don't even have a picture of it to show you yet, there is a new, wonderful magnifying piece that comes on the front of the machine. So you will be able to see everything up close. Even if you are in your 20s, sometimes you do want to be able to see things a little bit closer. So that is, I believe, $100 and some value. So this is only going out to our customers that have purchased from us. And if you haven't, because you've been following us on video, we're going to do it for you too. So we would ask you to get your deposit in. These are being ordered right now, so we know how many to do. It'll be going out very, very quickly. I would say we'll get them within 2 weeks. But we do need to have you call the store and get your deposit in order to get this. So now I'm going to show you some other things on the machine that we talked about earlier. This is the new Stitch View technology that I talked about, and there's some new things that are really cool that are coming up with this upgrade in the XP2. So let me show you. I'm into the utility screen here, but I want to go on to the decorative, and let's find a fun decorative stitch that you can see. If I were to stitch it on, say, a shirt or any design, let's go ahead and pull something up that you can see quite well. Now, look what's happened over here. You can see that there is a this little design that almost looks like the Eiffel Tower or little peaks is on the fabric that I'm going to be stitching out. But there's something new that you haven't seen before, and that's right over here. And let me just move over here so you can see it. I'm going to take my pin, and this is a laser pin. Oh, look what happened. I can change the weight, the color of the background of the fabric. That doesn't look good. That's kind of dark. If I had a darker color, it'd be great. But I have kind of a medium color. I don't even like that. So let me try another one. And there we are. So you can really see the design much better than before we couldn't do that. Now there's something else that's really wonderful about this machine and the new upgrade that has happened. I could go ahead and touch this. And now I've got some other designs in there, which is really cool. And I can go ahead and set this, which is another great feature. I can also now go back to my screen and touch my point. So I'm going to walk over there again for you. And let's go ahead and touch the little laser point so I can see exactly how to sew down the edge of the fabric. And you can see now I can make little adjustments if I want. I can make it bigger, wider, slower, whatever. And when I want to just go ahead and do it, I can set it or I can touch out of that and it'll go back to the screen. So there's some wonderful new features that they put on with this projector, the stitched view technology. And then there's some other things that Kim's going to show you, like I said, in the video that's coming up. There is also, if we go back to our embroidery screen, I would like you to see what we have got that's really fun. There's a whole new category of embroidery designs. There's over 50 of them, which is just amazing. And in those 50 designs, now it's going to move because it knows now that we're in embroidery. And if you look into our embroidery screen, when I touch that and go across here, you'll see here, whoops, let's go to the last one. And you can see there's all kinds of new designs. And if I were to take these designs and put them on, you can see there's a whole scrolling of different designs that are down there. If I want to go back down, some new stippling, some new quilting patterns. There's some border patterns, just some very, very interesting things that'll be fun for you to play with. Now, over and above that, there is something really wonderful, and that is, let's go back to our return back to, and look at here. I'm going to go into the quilting area. Let me go down a ways, and you're going to see something new. See all of these five new patterns? We are very, very fortunate to have added all of these new patterns. And look at, I can set that. I can go in there and put some really wonderful things in. So the quilting and hexagon designs are in here. There's five new. There's also sashing designs with two colors. So some great new ideas for our quilters. And when Kim does this video, she's actually going to show you on a quilt, which is just a fabulous new idea for borders and sashings. Everything can be done on this machine at one time. Some of my favorite things that I wrote down is I can go into an embroidery design now and say I choose one of these new designs that we were in before. And let me just choose this little lemon and say that I want to set that up, but I want to do some embroidery around it and I don't want to have to go into the design center. Well, I can go ahead now and look what's going to happen. I select this and voila, right away I've got the quilting designs put around these embroidery designs that are already into the machine. That's something really wonderful. So any of the embroidery designs that you have in this machine, you can now put quilting around it. There's echo quilting that's coming and just some amazing things.
Wouldn't be a Brother machine if we didn't talk about Disney. You have over 190 Disney designs built right in. All your favorite characters are there. And in embroidery edit mode, you can even add echo quilting around your quilt designs with just a click. Something brand new in the edit screen, I think you're going to love even more. Let's bring in just a simple design. Choose this flower, press set. So we know that we can add stippling around our design, and we know that we can add the echo quilting as well. But now we have even more options. And we can bring in any one of the decorative fills included in my design center. You can scroll through and choose your favorite option, and notice at the bottom we have six beautiful new patterns that were added, and they are available both in embroidery edit as well as in my design center. So let's choose one of those new patterns actually and bring it in as a background around our design. You have the ability to make some adjustments to the fill pattern here on the screen. And with just a few clicks, you have a beautiful quilting design added around any design built in on the machine or any design you bring in from a USB stick. We have a large, extra large embroidery area on the XP2 with a 10 5/8 by 16 inch hoop.
There are three other hoops that come with the machine, including the 4x4, the 5x7, and the 10 5/8 by 10 5/8. Don't forget, the XP2 is wireless, and we have some great apps that work with the machine, including the My Design Snap app for XP. You can instantly transfer an image that is saved on your device directly to My Design Center in the machine with just a few clicks. And there's a My Stitch Monitor app as well that lets you monitor the progress of your embroidery while it's stitching and get notified when there's an update available. You'll see an indication in the upper corner of your screen letting you know that an update is ready for you to install. A couple more new things that I'm going to share with you in Embroidery Edit and My Design Center. First, I'm going to just choose a letter and bring it into the screen. And in edit mode, you know that we're able to capture an outline of our embroidery design that we can then work with in My Design Center as a shape. But now we have the ability to capture both the outer lines as well as the inner lines. So you're able to then add your fill inside the design as well as around the design. And that's perfect for when you have letters like the B, or you have designs where you may have spaces in between. Now you're able to quilt all around just like you want to. So let's open My Design Center and see how it works. I'm gonna bring in a square shape first. And let's make it a little bit bigger. And then next, I'll bring in the letter B from my saved outlines. And now we can add our fill. And once again, we can scroll through and see all of the beautiful fill patterns. I'm going to choose another one of those new ones. And I'll just say okay here. And then I can add the fill around the B. I can now also add it to the inside cutouts within the B as well. And there you have it. Also in My Design Center, we have some new capabilities for adjusting our fill patterns. So once again, I'm going to choose a shape and we'll add a fill pattern to it. Okay, we'll just add it inside the heart, and here are my options for adjusting. Remember, we have this option called random shift that lets us sort of morph the pattern, distort it a little bit so that it looks totally different. Well, now we have the ability to adjust it more than ever before. And not only can we adjust it, we also have different types of adjustments, so we can really have endless possibilities for adjusting our built-in fill patterns. Don't forget, we have lots of built-in help on the machine itself, including lots of videos that will walk you through steps for setting up the machine, sewing techniques, as well as tips for using My Design Center and different embroidery techniques, including our quilt block sashing. There's even a video to help you with the new Hoopnetic magnetic sash frame, which is an optional accessory. And if you haven't tried it yet, you're going to love it. We've already seen how great the projector is in sewing mode. It's even better in embroidery mode. I can choose a design and preview it right on my fabric. can use the preview window here to view my design and make adjustments to position it exactly where I want it on my fabric. And I can see it in actual color, in actual size on my fabric. Makes it so much easier to position a design with just a few clicks. I wish I had more time to share more great features of the XP2 with you. I know you're going to want to learn more. Be sure to join all of our fabulous XP2 classes.